north.
This is the Franklin Mine, underground limestone mine in Tennessee. This is pretty impressive. Have to be driven in here by truck. The underground mine is so big. So, not really sure the depth that we're at, maybe 400 or 500 feet maximum, and this is a level mine. It goes back for quite a ways, and they've still got quite a long ways to go to use this underground mine to get the limestone. So it's pretty impressive. Incredible safety standards are in place to ensure the safety of the miners and operation of the limestone mine here. So, real fortunate we were able to be given a tour to come down here. courtesy of Vulcan Materials, arranged this. And really nice.
Looks like it's been scaled now, but it's got a big scale but that top.
Thank you.
old mine entrances right there.